going to learn multiplication by two-digit number. Alright, last class I had taught you multiplication by single-digit number. So today we are going to learn multiplication by two-digit number. So children, how to do? See, 44 into 37. 44 into 37. Last week we were doing only with single-digit, isn't it? So today we are going to learn with double-digit. Okay, so whenever you do, you start. You start from ones place. Please don't get confused when you see double-digit. You cannot directly do with 37. Understood? Yeah, you start with the first digit, that is 7. First we will do with 7, we will multiply with 7. Then next step we will multiply with 3. Understood? So let's see how to do. We start from ones place. You just ignore this 3 right now. Ignore this 3 right now. 7 4s are how much? 28, isn't it? 28 you write at the side. Alright? 8 you cut and bring it down here. Okay? And 2 carries over this number. Again, 7 4s are 28. 28 you write at the side. There is nothing to carry over. So, you have to add this 2 here. 28. Plus this 2 makes 28 plus 2, 30. Alright? So we will write 30 here. Understood? Now, when we start the next step, we have to put this into sign here, just below the first digit. Understood? Then only, like you ignore this 3 while multiplying with 7, you have to ignore 7 while multiplying with 3. Alright? Now we will start with 3. 7 we have finished. 7 is the first step. Now second step we will be multiplying with this 3. Alright. So 3 4s are 12. Isn't it? 12. 2 comes down. We have to write 2 here. And 1 we carry over. Understood? You ignore this 2. 2 we have already added here. So this 2 has no value right now. Right now we have this 1. So again, 3 4s are 12 plus this 1. Okay, plus 1, 12 plus 1 makes 13. Now, the third step is we have to add this 2. Alright, 3, 0, 8 plus 1, 3, 2. How do we add? Now, there is nothing here. So 8 comes here. There is nothing to add with 8, isn't it? So 8 comes directly here. Now 0 plus 2, 2. 3 plus 3, 6. And this one comes here. So you get the answer 1628. 1628. Alright, did you understand? Now we are going to do this sum. Just the same way we did here. We will start with 32 multiplied by 14. First we will start with 4. Alright? 4 twos are how much? 8. We write 8 here. 4 threes are 12. Got it? 4 twos are 8. There is no 2 digits. So we write directly 8. 4 threes are 12. Now what we have to do? We have to put into sign just below this number. Then 1 twos are 2 and 1 threes are 3. So what we do next is we have to multiply, we have to add these two numbers. Alright? We have to add these two numbers. So when we add, 8 comes here, 8. Because there is nothing, no number to add. So 8 we have to write directly. 2 plus 2, 4, and 1 plus 3, 4. We get the answer 448. Alright? Now again we do the next sum. Now we start from the ones place. Now 8 sevens are how much? 56, isn't it? 56 we write at the side. When there is 2 digits, we cannot write directly here. We have to write at the side. So we bring the 6 down. 6 we bring here and 5 we carry over this number. Alright? So 8 zeros are 0, isn't it? So this 5 comes down. 5. Now 8 trees are 24, isn't it? So 24 we write here. Now children, what we have to do is, I'm so sorry, there is no place to do here. I will do it again. I will do it here, alright? 307 into, what is the number? 28. Now see, I will keep it clear for you. See, 8 sevens are 56. 6 comes down. 5 is carried over. 8 zeros are 0. Isn't it? 8 zeros are 0. So 0 plus 5? 5. 8 trees are 24. Now what we have to do? We have to put the into sign here. Then only you can start with this number. Number 2. 2 sevens are 14. Isn't it? So we write 4 here and 1 carries over. Now 2 zeros are 0, 0 plus this one, 1, isn't it? So 2 threes are 6. Now what we have to do, we have to add this. 6, we will write down, nothing to add in 6. 5 plus 4, 9. 4 plus 1, 5. And 2 plus 6, 8. So we get 8,596. So children, this is how we do multiplication by 2-digit number. Alright? So if you have any problem regarding this, you can call me or you can replay the video again and again. Alright? If you don't understand anything, you can take the help of your parents also, or you can call me directly. I will just answer to your question. Okay, I can even explain you over the phone. Alright, so I will be giving you homework and test also will be given, uploaded. Okay, next class we will be doing multiplication word problems. Okay children, and please learn the multiplication table. After we complete multiplication, we will be going over to division. Alright, so thank you for today. Stay safe. Thank you.